picks up and away they go. And racing where Wonder dropped out soon after the start, there was JJ Star. But racing immediately into contention. Up in front is Roger, who got onto an early break right there from Hero Champion, giving Jay-Z Supreme with the rails run. French Vintage also taking order. Together with him on the outside is Sahaba, into the field to determine strike. JJ Star is alongside Rock Eagle as they come round the turn. They got about 400 meters to go, and right in front, still having the advantage there, is Roger. Right on the outside, one hovering there is Sahaba, trying to close the gap. And also Hero Champion trying to bridge this status, along together with French Vintage, along together with E Supreme, who brings up Determined to Strike. And then comes JJ Star. Just ahead of him, you'll find there is Rock Eagle. They come around just about 100 meters to go, and racing to the wire. One on the outside being urged, there is Hero Champion. Can he get him? But the horse on the inside, Roger, had the better. So Roger there from Hero Champion, French Vintage finishing third. Then came a long break there to E Supreme. And further down the field, right there was Sahaba. Back to Rock Eagle, determined to strike. And at the tail end of the field,